walk past the creepy grandma. She's still there.
Have you tried to shoot her?
It won't even let me aim at her.
Oh.
What?
No.
Bitch.
The fuck? Did you put that key away?
Scorpion key?
Yeah.
Those are the only scorpion doors.
I don't know.
Okay, it's the last one.
What? I thought I saw something. I did.
Like it out here. I feel safer in the house because I know my way around there.
Did you see the way it clasps? It's like a thing you use to close chips. Or it's a clothespin. Oh, I'm a dumbass.
I was like, Holy shit. Body's feeling weirder and weirder. Soon I'll become like mom and dad. It's all her fault. Should I run? No, I can't. I'm dead if she finds out. The woman, she is with Mia. No, she knows something. If I had the serum, I could cure myself. I have to find out more. Hey, bro. Fuck. There's gotta be a tape, right?
I'll probably find it soon enough. Should take those steroids. This increases max health indefinitely.
The ones I have already?
Yeah.
But is it like only for a limited time? Because why would it give me more than one?
I don't know.
Increases max indefinitely.
I try and help.
We both have our dumb ones. Should I get that one, or should I save up and get this? What do you think?
Ooh, that's a tough call, you know? I mean, you might wanna, but then at the same time, you might not wanna.
Thank you for that advice. Did I just save twice?
I don't know.
I don't know either.
I was looking at the camera.
Oh. Thank you.
Snake.
You made it. You're the first I've ever seen make it this far.
So what is it you need me to do? Is it gonna help me get out of here?
Yes. Now listen carefully, Ethan. My family and I, our bodies are contaminated. I can't leave the property unless I get it out. And the same goes for Mia.
Is there a way to get it out?
We need the serum. It should clear whatever this stuff is out of the body. As long as you're not too far gone.
All right. So where is it?
If I knew where one was, I'd already be long gone. But I have a feeling my mother has hidden some inside the old house somewhere.
So if we get this thing, I can help Mia and we can get out of here?
Right. And so can I. The old house is near the water. You can't miss it.
All right.
I just hope you can handle my mother.
Your mother?
Be careful. They'll be looking for you.
I don't like Marguerite. supplements. Affect the nervous system. Can be used as is. Make them into medicine first. There. Should I go this way?
Yes.
It really bugs me that I didn't find a videotape, because normally the videotapes are really close to the tape player.
The VCR.
Huh?
The VCR.
Well, I guess I'm gonna have to come back this way eventually. Will you stop it?
Oh.
Oh. Okay.
It's the one place where the dip. Yeah.
Babies. Babies. Oh! Hear that?
I think it was a bug. I think they're bugs.
You're by water.
So there's lots of bugs.
They sound really big.
I took aquatic ecology, and it has to do with bugs and water. Yeah.
It sounds like it's coming from inside.
Oh my God.
They were never that big.
You okay? Oh my God, dude.
Silver tear, yeah. But it's gone now.
I don't know which way to go. Is it pulsating?
Why does anything pulsate?
There's different reasons.
Oh no. My God.
No.
What?
No.
Remember that thing she found? She picked it up and then she dropped it. It looked like fire.
The blowtorch thing. Yeah. Oh my God. Why?
Well, how did she...
Went around there, went through here, didn't want to do the thing. Just run like hell. I don't have a choice. I don't think I can go through the water.
No. You really gotta do what you gotta do, I guess.
Huh? Yeah. I can use this lockpick on something. If I can find something to use it on. Oh.
What?
Yeah. I have to use the thing on the thing. I'm not going in there. I'm gonna keep on this one.
Yeah. That's right. Where you're about to go.
That was really weird. switched around.
No, it's not.
Wait. Because I hid behind here. It switched around. I hear a bobblehead. I don't know what this is for. Oh, it can be repaired with the repair kit. These away for now. Yeah. Oh
no.
Perfect. Where's that bobblehead? There it is.
You need four more.
FOMO.
And then you get the super duper gun. Cause it's super duper.
Can you carry? Depending on how much space.
Ah. A whole nother row?
Yeah. Ah.
Yes.
Seriously, why?
She was probably that ugly.
What? Well,
Jesus Christ.
What a waste of bullets, just for bugs.
Stuffs for it.
Stuffs.
Okay.
and stuffs.
Really? That's all that was in there? Huh? Where's the stuff, Ashley?
Okay. It's in there. Just two biscuits. I don't think the biscuits will work. What if you put those with the supplements? Maybe you gotta take the supplements with food. Biscuits are food.
That's not a food. Those aren't biscuits.
Well, they look like biscuits.
I said.
I know it said solid fuel, but. Wait, what did it say?
It's the fuel for the thing.
Oh.
Because I said, Ashley, where's the stuffs? You said, it's in there, and then it wasn't there.
Oh. I was thinking it was going to be like a can of like butane or something. I didn't know I was right.
But well, it's not gonna do anything. Okay, so what am I gonna do with that? I melt it.
Over the candle. Things got personal.
Let's see what's in here.
His face is all. Hey, look it.
Yeah, hey, look it. Burner nozzle. Okay. This. This. No?
Maybe I already have some. Some biscuits.
Some biscuits. Can I jump over there? They haven't even done anything to me. The big ones.
They're just a nuisance.
They're just annoying. Oh, shit. What?